just what it feels to be. Safe in the knowledge that only through sadness I